this is a great opportunity to figure out what is it going to take, whether you're invested in making your building the most energy efficient building possible, whether you're invested in divestment, whether all you want to do is get arrested. There's room for you in this movement.